It's enough to drive you up the pole. 11,000 people taking a busman's holiday. They're Canadian loggers and their families holding a barbecue on Vancouver Island. But they're so proud of their job that they spend most of the day trying to prove that they're better at it than the next bloke. It's a wonder there's any timber left in Canada if they go through it at this rate. Catering for such a crowd is no problem. They just put the husbands on to cutting the sandwiches. And as if that wasn't fast enough, they can do it even faster by power-driven saw. All they have to do is switch on and let the little horse do the work. There are still some who prefer the old methods. He could teach the Chancellor of the Exchequer a thing or two. For the log burling championship, you need footwork as fast and accurate as a ballet dancer's. But what a dance floor. Most spectacular event of the day is the high riggers contest. The riggers race against the stopwatch up an 85-foot trunk to ring a bell at the top. Then, with spikes and rope, it's down to the bottom in 10-foot strides. The winner is Jimmy Dunlap of Oregon. His time for the return trip, 37.2 seconds.